سامح
Well,
الله.
I lost you after you said your grandma gave you some money on your birthday. Then somebody else give you a gift. For what reason?
For setting up the TV on her own.
Okay, so what is the question?
If this money is halal or haram?
Well, it is halal because the TV, I can be watching a program like this or many other useful programs or the news, okay? And the people can be watching bad stuff. So you're not responsible because you are sitting the TV set. If you know that you're sitting the receiver where people will be watching bad movies or porn, then this is forbidden, of course. Okay? So the money collected, inshallah, is lawful.